Banco de la República has started circulating the 20,000 peso banknote, the second one of the new family. The channels at La Mojana, the sugar apple fruit of the Anon, the sinu earrings, the sombrero vuelteado, together with President Alfonso López Michelsen, are the images of the new banknote. Security inks and threads, color change and movement effects, together with tactile elements, will facilitate its verification, providing even greater confidence to the public.